10 years ago today, they said he wouldn't make it through the night. But now at 92, it seems they might be right. His wife stands beside him, knowing Houston be home. He looks into her eyes and says, our love will live on. He loved her to death. He gave it his all. He hung on to the end, till he heard the Father's call. After 60 years of marriage, two daughters and a son, though they're apart, they will always be one. With his last breath, he loved her to death. As he lay there on the cross, he knew just what they would do. And though he couldn't stop them, he had to make this prophecy come true. As they drove those nails in his hands and his feet, he looked up to the Father and he saw you and me. He loved us to death. He gave it his all. He hung on to the end, till he heard the Father's call. They had beaten him so he was hard to recognize, but they'll know it's him when he splits the eastern sky. With his last breath, loved us to death. Oh, he loved us to death. He gave it his all. He hung on to the end, till he heard the Father's call. They had beaten him so was hard to recognize, but they'll know it's him when he splits the eastern sky. With his last breath, he loved us to death. Oh, with his last breath, he loved us to death.